right, just showing a few things what this amp can do, and it's just no effects other than the reverb on the amp right now. Turn that off. That's bridge pickup on a telly. Middle. Neck. And that's just on the clean channel. Give some volume. Stay super clean all the way up on the volume. Like. It's very loud and very clean. Not even a little bit of breakup on that. So that's the clean channel. Here's the dirty channel. I'm going to crank it down and clean, very low volume right now. Turn the master volume up. Very, very clean. And that's on the dirty channel. So it's got a little bit more going on with the EQ on this dirty channel. It's a little bit more mid-rangey. The EQ control is really, really effective. Go all the way to just rolling some mids, and then gain it up to gain it at 12 o'clock. Let's turn the master down just a little bit. It's a little bit of breakup right there. That's at noon. It's just a little bit of breakup. And we'll go about 2 o'clock. Got a nice breakup now. Power tubes, you can get a little bit more gainy probably if you switch out for the EL34s in the power section, but overall it sounds great. Thank you. nice crunchy game there.
So that's it.